Steve. I just got done riding the Burton Custom Flying V. I give this board 4 out of 5 stars. It was a really smooth, stable board for all mountain riding. It held a pretty good edge and you could ride it fairly hard. I would recommend this board for anybody that's like an advanced level to an intermediate rider that wants a good all mountain board they could take a little bit in the park and have fun with.